Authorities say an instruction coach for Union County Schools faces charges for sexually exploiting a minor. Today, deputies arrested Jeffrey Schneider of Waxhaw in an ongoing internet crimes against children investigation. Detectives say they received a tip that Schneider downloaded images flagged as child pornography. Schneider was employed as an instructional coach at Sun Valley Middle and High Schools. The school district says he's now on administrative leave as the criminal investigation plays out.